The types of property we are talking about include, among others, school materials. There are those who go to schools, different schools, and leave or lose their books and other belongings that they use when they are at different schools. Blankets, bed sheets, mattresses, towels, extra.
A visit to the new tax park in Kampala offices revealed abandoned property worth millions of shillings stacked away in a corner. Moses Maweje Birungi, a taxi driver and a public relations officer of Federation of Uganda Taxi Operators, UTOF, says most of the property is left behind by travelers on long distances. Abandoned luggage and other items are collected and taken to their taxi offices in the destination parks.
Any taxi operator, that's a driver or conductor of the taxi vehicle, that gets a lost or forgotten luggage or property of any nature, reports it to our claims office for safe custody. To witness that is what we have. We shall go further to that. Number two, a claims officer then holds all the contents in that luggage and hands over to the storekeeper, waiting for the complaints or complainants or otherwise.
He adds that their drivers are trained to take lost property to these offices, where it is kept until the owners come to claim for them. And in case this property is unclaimed, it is taken to the KCCA offices, where it is later auctioned.
Keep such a luggage for a limited period of time. We contact the authority, that's in particular cases and police, for guidance on what to do next. Either to make public announcements through media for us, or auction them that will have stayed with us for long. However, the auctioning is not done by ourselves. It's done by either KCCA or any other concerned authorities.
People who lost their property in taxis have been advised to visit the Uganda Taxi Operators Office in Kampala or any other UTOF offices across the country.
These things are collected by those operating in those particular areas, and they bring them here. In every place where we operate from, there is a concerned officer over the lost and found property.
Passengers have been advised to label their bags or items because many bags are similar, making it hard to differentiate them. It has also been noted that some passengers accidentally pick the wrong bags. Some of the abandoned items at the KCCA transport offices include mattresses, over 100 suitcases, over 10 plastic bags locally known as Osofia, over 100 national identity cards, school identity cards, 5 passport books including a Rwandan passport, and school bags. These were just a few of the recovered items. All the items could not be counted from the huge pile in the office. This report was compiled by Rachel Nachwala for the news.